Amid the ongoing war between Israel and Hamas, locals in Tel Aviv staged a demonstration demanding prisoner exchange. The demonstrators urged the Israeli government to talk to Hamas and ensure that the civilians, including women and children, who are held captive by the militant group, are released. About 150 Israelis have reportedly been kidnapped by Hamas. Meanwhile, the death toll in the conflict continued to rise, with Israel carrying out airstrikes in Gaza.